this was the first new song since passing of Paul Gray. People were like, who is Paul Gray? He was one of the founding members of the band Slipknot. 2010, the Fire drummer Joey George and a couple of music group premiere on Slipknot's official website. However, no band members were featured. Paul was courted to BBC Radio, so the song more as a gift to the fans than a regular single. It was still released a digital single. I mean, if you look at Slipknot's sound from their earlier records to Five Great Chapter, if Negative Returns more aggressive, chaotic, sounds similar to a sound of Iowa, subtitled the Evo, among others, think double bass tracks, sound percussion strikes, combined with bass riffs, streaking sample, clean as aggressive, shadow and screen recorded tears, jungle is compared to style line.